Something that will impact all of us. New at 5, President Trump reportedly opened to a 25-cent per gallon gas tax to increase help to pay for the infrastructure. According to Delaware Senator Tom Carper, President Trump signaled his support of the hike during a White House meeting. The federal gas tax is currently at 18.4 cents a gallon. It's been that way since 1993.